Master Xehanort, you wish to see me?
There is no time to lose. I have terrible news. Ventress has stumbled upon the secrets of his origins.
Then? I just saw him. He passed right in front of me. What happened?
Ventress is on his way home. If you could have seen the fury in his eyes. I'm certain he's capable of anything. I fear the boy may attempt to force the truth out of Ericus. Master Terra, you must hurry back and see to your friend's safety.
Of course.
But you must exist no more.
Ben!
What?
Master! Have you gone mad?
Terra! I command you, step aside.
No!
You will not heed your master?
I won't!
Why do all my attempts to reach you fail? If you don't have it in your heart to obey, then you will have to share Ventus's fate.
Enough, Terra! He's right!
Quiet!
Terra.
You may be my master, but I will not let you hurt my friend!
Has the darkness taken you, Terra?
Wait, Terra!
Just die!
Take that! Want some? Take that! Take that! Weak! Want some?
How could you?
What have I done? Master, I just wanted to keep Ven safe.
No, you were right. I failed you, Terra. Perhaps I've no one to blame but myself for the darkness inside you. And now I've done worse. Raised my Keyblade against you and Ventus. My own heart is darkness.
Master Ericus.
What a sight. Why do you trouble yourself with remorse, Master Terra? The man was bent on doing harm to your friend, his own pupil.
Master Xehanort, why?
You know, at times I find your progress quite striking. But you still fall short. Let all that anger out, my boy. Give your heart over to darkness.
What do you mean?
Still so blind. Then I will make you see. Come to the place where all Keyblade wielders leave their mark on fate. The Keyblade Graveyard. There you will watch your dear Ventus and Aqua meet their ends. And the last light within you will die. Need a home anymore where you're going.
What? Xehanort! Ven, Aqua, I won't let him hurt you.
Thank you. do for friendship.
Here!
Thank you. I was told the master was struck down.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The master, he tried to hurt Ven. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
Xehanort wants me and Vanitas to fight. Make some kind of keyblade. The Master said we can't let that happen. And he tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Relax, Ben. We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
I may have to fight Vanitas after all. If I do, guys, I want you to-
The three of us can never be torn apart, all right? I'll always find a way.
I'm asking you, as a friend. Just put an end to me.